stretch out your invisible hand to bless the assembly of your worshipers who are to pray to you, receive your precious body and blood for the remission of sins, for the forgiveness of offenses, and for confidence in thee, our Lord and our God, forever. Punishment, but for the life and redemption of